Hi, welcome to the UConn Creamery, which is part of the Department of Animal Science. My name is Bill Scaturo, and I'm the manager of the Creamery.
The Creamery is attached to the George White Building and has been in operation as a production facility since the mid-1950s and an educational program since approximately 1910. The Creamery currently has 3 full-time employees and a typical crew of 8 to 12 part-time student employees operating 2 shifts 5 days a week. The Creamery can produce approximately 50,000 gallons of ice cream per year, which is the product that the great UConn Dairy Bar reputation is built on. We offer up to 24 flavors at any one time, with the majority being sold to customers in the retail scoop shop managed by Dining Services. We also wholesale a small amount of ice cream and provide products to catering and dining services for university events and the dining halls. Along with ice cream, we also produce a small selection of award-winning fresh cheeses and a new line of aged cheeses. Our diced green chili queso, baked Hustalipa, or aged 1881 Reserve are 3 of the more popular cheeses currently being offered. All of the products made in the Creamery start with fresh UConn milk provided by the UConn cows and the awesome team up at the Kellogg Dairy Center. Creamery staff go to the Kellogg Dairy Center first thing in the morning to obtain fresh milk to use for that day's production needs. We have remained true to our reputation for the best ice cream by continuing to vat pasteurize all of our ice cream mix. The long cook time of vat pasteurizing produces a higher quality ice cream mix than can be achieved through other methods of pasteurizing. We have 2 500-gallon vat pasteurizers, with one being custom-built for us in 2019. After aging our mix, it will be flavored and run through our continuous process ice cream freezer, which will fill a single 3-gallon tub every minute. We store all products on-site in our 2 walk-in freezers or our walk-in fridge. Our freezers can hold approximately 3,000 3-gallon tubs and 1,500 half-gallons at a time, while our walk-in fridge can hold 1,000 pounds of cheese. In addition to using UConn milk to produce great dairy products for the campus and community, we also prioritize our role in education and extension. As part of the Department of Animal Science, we take pride in being a source of educational and technical support to the campus, the Connecticut community, and beyond. Whether it be through integration of the Creamery into academic programs, assisting with dairy foods research, or assisting community-based cheese or ice cream producers with technical support or product development, we welcome the opportunity to promote dairy foods education and best practices. It is estimated that over 250,000 people visit the UConn Dairy Bar each year, and it is often touted as a must-do experience when visiting Connecticut. Not just for the excellent ice cream, but for the walk along Old Farm Lane to see the cows in the fields and enjoy the Connecticut countryside. The UConn Creamery is proud to be a cornerstone of that experience.